This is the second half of our Princess Cruise of Japan starting and ending in Yokohama. Princess Cruise offered a side excursion of a crane park, but this is the best I could offer. Now watch out for those claws. Enjoy the view of the largest fish market we've ever seen. This crab was the best we've ever eaten. I don't know Russian, but I believe this boy said, "It's my turn." Mary and I became Russian, of course, in dress only. Thank you. No, this isn't the original Bob's Big Boy in Burbank, nor was it Victoria Station in England. It was Japan. What do you know? Mickey, Mary, and Minnie. No, Mom, I'm not gonna smile. I don't trust that guy taking our picture. Local gift shops did offer some challenges. One of the high points of this city is the view from the mountain overlooking the city, particularly at night. In all the countries we visited, we were able to find an Irish pub. Unfortunately, we were unsuccessful, and this is second best. These Japanese dogs certainly dress in style. This is our last stop on our 14-day Japanese cruise. It is a city that's 30,000 years old, a city that was almost completely destroyed at the end of the Second World War. One of the most visited spots in Japan is the Buddhist temple. Underground of the temple is a 220-ton, 70-foot-tall sitting Buddha, the largest in Japan. Now, Mary, close your eyes like the statues behind you. Is the award-winning floats from the city's festival. back to Yokohama and the end of our cruise. Fun dinner mates for the entire cruise.
California, here I come.